Hi, I'm Mike Thomas, and I approve this message.